guys, it's me Binay Mom in Canada TV and welcome to my channel. But for now, look at that guys. Oh, diba? Fresh na fresh. Tingnan niyo, unang itim talaga ako sa ano, sa bakasyon namin. Nag-sunbathing kasi ako. Sobrahan. But, it's okay. Wala na pa tayo ng beans, guys. Namiss ko tong garden ko, guys. Ilang araw din kaming wala. Tapos pagbalik ko, ang dami nang aanihin. Ang galing, di ba? Umalis lang ako, tapos ang dami na agad aanihin pagbalik. Yun yung maganda pag mayroon kang tanim sa backyard. Pagbalik mo, mayroon kang anihin. Ito, kukunin ko na din to guys kasi may kumakain eh. Ano to? Green bell pepper siya. Ayan o, nakita nyo may kumakain. Kukunin ko. Zucchini, we have squash, butternut squash, and we have some tomatoes, and we also have bell pepper. Oh yeah, we're gonna cook it for dinner, okay? What is that? Where's the pepper?
It's there in here.
Yeah. Thank you. Ayan guys, kululutuin ko na yung gulay na galing sa garden. Ito yung kalabasa, butternut squash, ito yung eggplant and bell pepper, merong unting green beans, yung tomatoes from the garden, of course, garlic and onion from the grocery, and then lalagyan ko siya ng gata, and then the rest of the pork na hindi namin naubos kagabi sa dinner namin, ihahalo ko siya, and then lalagyan ko siya ng salted shrimp paste, bagoong. Tama ba? Bagoong?
Stay safe and God bless everyone. Shout out to my Team Pinay member, ANR Mix TV, Sisa Marcos, Gina Sweet Blog, JAJ Blogs, Norhasim Omar, Binis Anthony Channel, Ichas Nebella, Rinse Number 11, Miss Buds, Luke Mitchell Blog, Kusina ni Boots, Life of Jake, Jokoy and Eng, Mabella Abihar, The Galgos Blog, Kittens Mom Blog, Koriput TV, Raul Saplor, Pax Cax TV, Dading TV, Bernardo Along, Inday Gracia Simply Living, Christine Iscabal, Papa J Blogs, Joji Basa, Life in the USA. We'll see you guys on my next up.